Also breaking tonight, part of Butler Street in Lawrenceville is shut down because of a water main break. It is bubbling up over two blocks from Main Street to 43rd Street. Crews are now working to repair that break.